So we're staying down here. Down here with the my new wife and got married 5 months ago. Mickey. Thanks. Good guy, sucker. So I went down to rent a movie last night at about 2 o'clock in the morning, and I rented this this movie called The World Is Not Enough. Star is James Bond film. You know they got Pierce Brosnan playing James Bond now? I get girls love him because he's handsome and stuff. And then before that, it was that foppy guy from England, Timothy Dalton. To be or not to be, that is the question, Goldfinger. Yeah. And before that, it was, what's his name, Roger Moore. I mean, blame it on my age, folks. I'm 45 years old. But bottom line to me, there was only one James Bond. Dustin Hoffman. You imagine that Dustin Hoffman is James Bond? Yep. Definitely 007, yeah, I'm definitely 007. Excellent 007, yeah. Definitely excellent 007. Definitely shaken, not stirred. See, that would be him as Rain Man. Maybe. You'll enjoy parts of the show. So then I start doing this. Let me ask the ladies this. How many times do you sit down at night with your boyfriend or husband and he grabs the remote control from you? You guys just want to watch TV and cuddle up, and he grabs that remote control and just wears your ass out because he's got the attention span of a newt? Right? It's like,
hey, look at this, honey. How about you want to try this? How do you like to?
You want to just take his head and go, come here, asshole. Like that. So last night, I'm being a guy. I'm going around and around. My wife fell asleep. And I'm going around like 50 stations, and I keep going. Finally, I get it down to two, because guys think they can watch two things at the same time. I have no idea why. And on one station, I'm watching a movie. It was the Jerry Lee Lewis story starring Dennis Quaid. That's exactly right. Dennis Quaid, the Jerry Lee Lewis story. Another station, I'm watching simultaneously a Jerry Lewis movie starring Jerry Lewis. And I'm going back and forth. First Jerry Lee Lewis, then Jerry Lewis. Then Jerry Lee Lewis, then Jerry Lewis. Then Jerry Lee Lewis, then Jerry Lewis. Then Jerry Lewis. Finally, I fell asleep and the two characters came together in this horrible nightmare. You broke my wheel. Oh, what a thrill. Goodness gracious, my balls are on fire.